Yeah, I can see it. You can see it. We're all on the same page. Can I build you a fire? Can I build you a fire to sit at the center of? We can chase out all that old shit and bring in something new. We can help the seasons change over. Let winter have its last breaths. I'll build you a fire. You'll like it. Don't freak. Don't freak. Okay. I'll just have to take a closer look at you to see what kind of fire we can build around you, okay? Because not all fires are alike, duh. There's some that start with a small little base that narrows towards the top, like a triangle. And they each rest on each other. And there are others that are more sturdy, that stack crosswise, and then the kindling is in the middle, more logical, more predictable. There's rogue renegade fires that just start with tiny spark and incident. There's fires like that all over, some that you don't even notice. The little ones that burn into small little patches. But I like kind of a combination of all of them. Something just the physical properties that help the fire catch. There's gotta be a chemistry. There's gotta be a conversation between them all. You know what I mean? You little rascal, you know exactly what I mean. You son of a bitch. helpful too, sometimes, just a bit of paper. This should do. Now it's good sometimes. Exactly.